Hello everyone, I am Matthew Spades and I am a part-time writer on Dreame and Dreamdom. I write YA novels, mostly fantasy, romance, and adventure. I am 30 years old and I am from the Philippines. I am an entrepreneur, however, since the pandemic hit, I was forced to close my business. And it eventually led me to return to one of my passions, which is creative writing. As a writer, you should be able to know how much work you can do per day. This is important because it will be a basis for your schedule. Once I have my goal, I chop them into smaller writing tasks and I work them around my schedule. I found that blocking my time works for me. I mostly write during the night, 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. because there are less distractions in the evening. When I have free time, I stock up on episodes and chapters. So whenever life gets in the way, I will still remain in schedule. So those are my three tips. So let's recap. Number one, know your output. Number two, figure out and follow a strict schedule. And number three, write in advance. As I mentioned, I work with a schedule, so I set aside a specific time to write and a specific time to do everything that I do. Most of my writing activities are concentrated during the evening, so I am free during the day to do whatever I need to do. First off, I would not worry because I don't have a girlfriend. I still would not worry because, as I've mentioned, I write in advance. So, for example, I have special days like this. I will simply upload the chapter that I have prepared in advance and I just click on publish later. So, problem solved. I would just like to invite everyone to read and follow my novel, Becoming Chaos. It is my entry to Dreams YA Writing Competition. Becoming Chaos revolves around Kaylin Summers, a newly turned werewolf, as she journeys through the underworlds in an adventure of self-discovery and finding out who wanted her dead. Follow her as she goes on a ride with angelic soldiers, vampires, mermaids, elves, mages, and everything in between. I promise that Becoming Chaos will be fast-paced, thrilling, and page-turning. So, there you have it. And once again, I am Matthew Spades. All the best. Bye.